I'll hold up the beaker like, ah, oh, I've discovered something.
Exactly, yes.
But what have I discovered?
It doesn't matter.
I think it does a bit, actually.
Okay, you have discovered nuclear bombs.
In a beaker?
You're right, it's surprising. So give me surprised. Yeah, that's it. And it's confusing. Yes, you're confused. And you are afraid of the consequences of the discovery. Give me fear, fear. Yeah, that's good, that's good. Okay, nice, nice. And if you're hot or anything, Moss, maybe you could undo some buttons on your shirt.
No, I'm all right, thanks, Roy.
Maybe just undo your top button.
Why?
It's hot. It's a hot lab because of all the fusion.
Fission?
Fission, yeah. That's it. Maybe just one more button. Okay. That's good. And maybe you could, maybe you could get down on all fours.
Why?
Because you had some microscopic nuclear things and you dropped them.
Oh,
big klutz.
Oh, nightmare.
Yeah.
Oh.
They're down there somewhere.
It's a pain. Oh, where are they?
Yeah.
Oh,
and you're getting angry.
Oh, well, I would.
Yes,
oh,
it's because you can't find them.
Oh,
oh grrr. You know how you growl when you can't find stuff? That's it. And there are other people in the lab and they're being so noisy. Shh. That's it.
A bit less of...
Yes. And then it occurs to you that maybe you put your microscopic nuclear things in your back pocket.
Oh, did I? That's it. And why would they be there? And yet I put them there.
Yeah.
Oh, it's strange.
Yeah. Oh. You're working hard, you know, you're tired.
Oh, well, I've been busy.
Yeah, oh, and they're being noisy again. Shush, go.
Yeah.
That's good, boss. Yeah.